play. Man, I did more than this than I did Assassin's Creed Origin. But this is the final mission. When I get done with this, we're gonna hop on. Well, tomorrow we're gonna hop on Assassin's Creed Origin. Yeah, we're gonna finish that up. I know we're gonna continue on that tomorrow. But let's continue on this.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like? Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got in the room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarine.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me it wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. They never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. No go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like this.
Is dead.
Then make them make something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't to have one.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
Well?
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find out, boy.
Yes!
Yes, Corporal.
That's what I'm talking about! Yes, that's what we're talking about. Yes!
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
Alright, there she is! The last bridge on the right!
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust him over.
It's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
I did not see that coming.
All right. On me. Come on.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
We gotta secure the bridge entrance.
Yes, Sergeant. Come on!
Hey, don't make me regret giving you a second chance. You know I won't. Let's move.
I want a Tommy gun. How can I get a Tommy gun?
Convoy will provide cover while we push from the bridge. Let's move!
Wait, I'm with you. Come on, man. How many bullets you gonna take, bruh? G32, alright. What the hell just happened? What just happened? Oh, come on, man. I got hit with an MG. I told you I ain't leaving without my boy, bro. I'm trying to. I'm getting fucking hit. Wait a minute. Wait. G32 right there. Got him. Trying to find the MG. Who got the MG? Yeah, light them boys up. I got it. Almost died.
Lob it a grenade.
How did you not see me right there? Down.
We're all clear.
Grenades
and smokes when you need them.
Yeah, thanks.
Squad, on me. We're heading on to the bridge.
I need ammo.
Crowds are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on. Let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp.
Grenades and smoke for you, Daniels.
I don't need a grenade. Well, I kind of need grenades.
Could use them now!
Here, Daniels!
Call them out!
Go ahead. On your shot. Open up!
Shit. Oh, I did not see that. Oh my God, really? I did not see that. What?
Open up!
Wait, what was that?
They're falling back!
Oh, they're blowing the bridge.
Get up! Keep moving! We still got a job!
Yo, Davis! Why don't you stick to the artillery?
Oh, damn.
Listen!
Oh, shit. Plans, get down! Is that ours? Or what was that?
I need
a signal smoke. Always in the way, man. I was trying to get that. Come on, no one. Okay. Now, where you at, you dumb bitch? I feel like I want to stay back. Maybe I should do this right now. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, let me get that real quick. Much better. Let me make sure. Shot you in the head, bruh. On it. Let me look around first. Alright, I'm on it. Take me out, bruh. Shot that dude in the face? Wow. Did I miss anything? Got that, alright. I almost missed some documents. Look like you taking a shit, bruh. I got my rifle on me. This is bad. I need smoke. Oh crap, he don't got no smoke. Oh, they over here, okay. I can't see him. Wait, what was that? Double barrel shotgun. An AK-47. I'm trying. I'm looking. Try not to get hit. It's definitely, I like this gun better. Oh, wait a minute. I'm on it.
Protect that bridge! Keep on, turn left! Damn! No more!
Oh, shit.
Keep going down! You got this, Daniels! Direct hit! Swing left! Keep on inside you, Daniels!
Oh, that was a headshot!
On the left!
Up on the left. I kind of knew that was going to happen. Saying left, but I'm looking on my left, ain't nothing on my
you
left.
You got this, Daniels! On the left! They've sighted you, Daniels! Got him! He's going down!
This is just like Call of, I mean not Call of Duty, Battlefield 1. Come on, man, I'm trying to focus. It's already too late, man. Get it?
Our flag boys are here!
They're gonna hit us with everything
we've done. Not done yet! Keep shooting on me!
Move, move, move!
Is that it?
They're coming out!
Everyone stand down! Stand down!
I need torches, Smoke Island.
It's over.
It's never over.
The bridge is ours.
Corporal out.
I believe I owe you an apology. You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
Just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis' orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Whew. Let's go.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine.
Yeah.
Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zeus is out there.
Right. April 4th, 1945.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. It's more like a labor camp.
A labor camp? Now this is the gun I like.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
It's still burning. They must have just left.
There's a barrier over there.
Daniels.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
Know what? All that I see is empty.
They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
I don't see that. Ooh, okay, now I see. This is messed up. What is that?
Over here.
You gotta be kidding me.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made me example of them.
they'd slaughter the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniel, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Oh, I hear him.
Rick, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
You got that right. Not today.
Zussman!
You were so big. I don't even know where I'm going. Okay, I heard a gunshot. I'm coming. Come on, man. Get your stamina.
Today, because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having brothers beside you.
Yes, always.
History call. You answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this: you will always be amongst brotherhood.
This is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kid on now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Well, are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of him, boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago, I'll get there. Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you and Long View first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, we were alone, looking for any way to survive. With you, you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it.
end.
Yes, to the end. Oh.
The dream was different last night. This time we made it home. Together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see him coming. But you showed me how to fight him. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
That's right. Yes, that was, yes, that was a good one. Oh, yeah, that was a good Call of Duty World War II game. Yes. Yes, I applaud that. Oh, yeah, that was amazing, guys. I needed that. So what y'all think? Did y'all like it? I mean, I kind of felt hard a little bit at the end when, I forgot his name, but he died. He sacrificed himself for us to fall back. I kind of felt kind of sad that moment. But I kind of got raised back up when I saved Zeltsman. Is it? I forgot his name. When I saved the... I forgot his name, but yeah. This game is awesome. It's amazing. I'm still mad about Bayonetta, though. But leave a comment below how y'all like this, and I will keep you posted on Assassin's Creed Origin or any other game I get. If y'all want me to get any other games, let me know. And by the way, please let me know when Bayonetta come out on the PS4. I want to play that so bad. I miss Bayonetta. I miss it. I miss maybe two or three games. Bayonetta is the first one I missed. Godfather Dawn Edition and Blitz League 2. Those are the only three games I miss. That should be on the PS4. But yeah, I was hoping Bayonetta was going to be on the PS4. Matter of fact, on this. Well, yeah. Let me know.